We're now on to the first course in the Friends of Kilsheelan Coursing Club Tipperary Cup. And on the red collar is Kildinogue Billy, and on white, Marshall's Safari. Marshall's looks to be well out here, well in front. Looks to be going very well here. Gets the first turn. Another excellent here. So that's a win for the white collar, Marshall Safari. Next out is Drombane Guest and Cloverhill Sam. Drombane Guest is in front here. Gets the turn, so that's a win. This is Loughbow Blake and Cush Thunder. Loughbow's in front in the red collar. Gets the first turn. That's a win there for the red collar, Loughbow Blake. I think he's injured though.
And that's a win for the red collar, Loughbow Blake.
This is partners Bexhill and Ben Nevis. Ben Nevis is in front. Looks to be going really well here. Gets the turn, the hair's away. That's a win for the white collar, Ben Nevis. Next in slips is Daniel Finnan. And on the white collar, the favourite before coursing, Ceasar Music. And Ceasar is quickly away in his stride. Looks to be really moving well here. Gets the turn, so that's a win for the white collar, Ceasar Music. Goes through into the second round. This is Carrokeel Ferdy and Minor Belly Mac. Carrokeel Ferdy is in front by about 5 or 6 lengths. Gets the turn. So another really super hair here. Makes his good his escape. So that's a win for the red collar, Carrokeel Ferdy. Next in slips is Call Me Mark. And on the white collar, Newry Legend. So Newry Legend on the white collar is already quickly ahead. Gets the first turn. Is also in for the second. The hare is away, another top class hare, so that's a win for the white collar, Newry Legend. This is Firetop and Tinwald Stewart. In the last course, the first run down of the Friends of Kilsheelan Coursing Club Tipperary Cup. Well, this is a very close one here. I think Firetop could be getting in front. Looks like he has taken the course, the red collar. Firetop is the winner.